One of the best fighters early on. As a pupil of Ken Shamrock, Gary Bohlander was a talented shoot fighter, who after his UFC 8 loss to Gary Goodridge, went on a tear and even captured the UFC 12 tournament championship. His skill was undeniable, but after submitting Kevin Jackson in 1998's Fight of the Year, he lost to Tito Ortiz, and his career didn't have much life after that.